Hi guys. So don't mind my little baby hat. Yes, it's a baby hat, and it looked cuter in the mirror. I was like, oh, I like it. I have like the braid out and blah blah blah. But on camera, it just looks like all you can see is the white. But whatever, it's festive. I'm gonna be festive because it's almost Christmas. yeah, and I don't know what this is, so I don't know. You're gonna have to deal with it. But I don't know if you noticed, I've been trying to make a vlog like every day. This is only the third one, so it's not like crazy. Every day until Christmas, so I have four more to go, so hopefully I will stay committed. Work has been so stressful and crazy, and when I get home I just want to sleep, but I will try my hardest. So hopefully they're not like stupid like nothing videos. Hopefully I can think of something to film, because I'm not going to be doing much and not going to film at work because that's just weird, I guess. I hope you all are having happy holidays, and yeah, I hope you like my video. Talk to you guys later.
Santa baby, just tuck the sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, I'll lift your paw convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you too, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight.
And prancing, and doing a prayer in the frosty air. What a bright time, it's the right time. Rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go riding in a one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. A mix and a mingle and the jingle bell tea. That's the jingle bell rock.
Do you really have to be this loud and obnoxious? Yes, listen to your teacher. She's like, shut up. Can't take it anymore.
Want to see my Christmas card? They're really cute. I know it's like, what's today, Tuesday, and I still haven't mailed them out, so hopefully, I'll do that tomorrow, get that done with. Yeah, but let me show you.
Alright, so I had to make two. Okay, here's the first one. It's cute, right? May the joy of the season warm your heart. Love, Taylor and Nikki. And that was from the Celtics game. I thought it went perfect with, like, the layout. And then there's this one. And I wrote, love, Taylor, Nikki and baby. And, like, I realized
that's probably not a good idea. My cat's name's Baby, and his dad knows that, but I don't know if his mom really knows. I don't want her to like think like, oh wow, so this is how you tell me that you're expecting. Like, that'll just be awkward, so I had to remake them.
And the picture looks a little different. I don't know if you can tell. One of them's a little closer.
I don't know, but aren't they so cute? I know I only make, like, a few. I give it to his dad, his mom, and his grandparents. And I gave one to my mom to hang on the fridge. But, yeah, that's it.
Hey, guys, so I made dinner. Yeah.
First time ever.
First time ever, yeah.
I'm about to try it. I made the salad.
Look at that.
She made that.
That came out so good.
It looks good. Like my hat, guys? For some reason, my mom thought my sister's head was, like, this small. Look at this. This is, like, a baby's hat. Okay, so I'm going to try the chicken. Let me take this little baby hat off. I'm going to try to see if it fits my cat. Oh, thanks. My mom just gave me, as I have a knife. Oh, I shouldn't be flipping it with the knife in my hand like that. You like? Oh, jeez. I want to see the wrapping paper. Mom, show the wrapping paper.
Look at this wrapping paper. It's dogs and cats.
Why do you always talk like that on camera?
And it goes, Yappy New Year and Meowing Christmas and Yappy New Year. Aren't these so cute, dogs and cats? They're so wonderful.
See, look at this Owens. Look at this Owens cat. He's so cute.
Out?
I don't know. But hey, yappy.
The chicken's good.
Chicken's wonderful. I just put them in and told her to watch them. I cut them all
up. Oh, so she really didn't do much?
Yeah.
Who seasoned?
Me. Your mom. Oh. Your best mom. I put it's just paprika.
I
always put like so much stuff on everything. Like I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just like, a little bit of this, a little bit of that.
Is it good?
You know, it usually comes out good. Yeah. Yeah, you didn't even do it, Mom.
Yeah. I had to wash it and mix it with the bone.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, I'm going to eat.
Grandma got a surprise for you. Look. Let's see. She thinks it'll fit your head. Ready? If I could get her to sit still. Come on, put it on. Baby. Aw, she just woke up. Put it on. I knew your head would be way too small. You want to wear it? Come on, put the hat on. That's as best as it's going to get. And play with the ball? And play with the ball? Bless you. She's so playful. She's like a kitten. But she's huge, huh? Huh, monkey? I'm so gonna eat Santa. Listen how good that sounds. Russell Stover, peanut butter, Santa, covered in milk chocolate. Mmm.